Been, oh my god, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always prepping. Oh my god, my.
So, hey guys, it's me again, your girl RaiA, and I'm back again with another video. Now for this video, I will be showing you guys on how to transfer your Lucky Strike item or Lucky Strike stats into an item with a much better stats. Now, I know I've shown this one during one of my live streams, but I guess some of the people are having a hard time finding it, so I'm trying to make a shorter version of the video. Now, Lucky Strike items are items that you can loot from Dragon Lord Treasure if you use a Blue Diamond or Pink Diamond or Dragon Lord tokens. You may also loot this from Kalima, but that's like, it's super rare to happen. You can also loot this from the World Boss. Again, it's very rare to happen. And it comes in two forms. It comes actually in both bound and unbound. So before you actually fuse your gears into Horcrux, make sure you look into your items carefully and make sure that it doesn't have Lucky Strike before you end up liquidating the item. Now I want to show you guys one by one exactly on how the gears would look like, and I'll be showing that in the form of my boots. Now this is the item with Lucky Strike. It is a bit hard to get, but it's totally worth it. I actually bought mine from the market because my Lucky Strike items before, I stupidly liquidated all of them. Yay! But this Lucky Strike item actually has good stats. Well, it's fair, but I want something that has a better defense on it, a little bit better defense, and a little bit better excellency resist. So that's why I wanted to, you know, revamp it, as I say. And this is the item that has a good stat. This is the stat I want for my new gear. It has a little bit better defense. Excellency resist is a little bit better. Defense bonus went lower a little bit, but overall I think this one has a better stats than the first one. The reason why I said that, because of course defense is really, really important if you want to make your character durable, and I go for defense with my armor, boots, greaves, and also my gloves. But for attack, I usually go for, you know, I usually go for that stats on my accessories as well as my weapons. But this is the stats that I want, so this will probably be going in the middle because this is the stats that you want to stay when it gets carried over into the new gear. It's very simple. Now there's a third one. This is the gear you want to fuse to your Horcrux because it's totally useless, but you can't because you need it to upgrade your new awesome gear. It's useless but needed. So not a lot of people, this is some of the gears that we take for granted. We usually just throw them away, give them away. Most of the time we just liquidate it to upgrade our Horcrux. But during, you know, during crucial time, there will be times that you actually need it, like today. I'm gonna be needing it. The stats are totally nonsense. It doesn't really matter what kind of stats it is. It's totally fine. You just need it like an extra gear to fuse it. So pretty much that's the three gears that you need. Now you need to go to crafting and you need to click on gear upgrade. Now, once you click on gear upgrade, look for the items that you're planning to upgrade. And my technique usually is I put them all first, like all of them first, and then I would check them one by one. So let's check first the one in the middle. So as I can see here, this one is the ugly one, the useless one. And then this is the one with the Lucky Strike on it. And this is the one with the stats that I totally love. So I have to change it and switch it up a bit. I put the main one where I put the new gear or the OP stats in the middle. I put the Lucky Strike one in the left. And I put the nonsense one in the right. So that's pretty much my arrangement. But the Lucky Strike may go either on both left and right. Now what you need to do, or what you should do, is you should check first the end product. And this is the end product, as you guys can see. And when I am satisfied, or when I'm fully satisfied with it, then that's the time I click on upgrade. Do not click on upgrade if you don't really like to see, or if you don't really like the end product. And again, here is your brand new, much better stat Lucky Strike gear. So as you guys can see, the Lucky Strike got fused with the stats that I wanted. Now, I'm teaching you guys this one so you guys can make your OP set of gears. And you may play it up a little bit as you level up or as you rank up your gears. It doesn't matter what stats you want. It's totally up to you. Now, pretty much there you have it. That's it for my video. I hope I did teach you how to switch up and revamp your gears and make yourself OP. Now, if you guys have any questions, please leave them in the comment box down below. I really, really appreciate your time and patience, and see you in my next video. XOXO, RaiA!